Delhi was the first place I visited in India, and it can only be described as an assault on all senses. But what better way to travel than to dive in headfirst into India's crazy traffic and huge crowds? So of course, on our first day, we went sightseeing. By the way, if you're going to any tourist attraction in India, you better expect the crowds. We also decided it was a good idea to take up the offer of a rickshaw ride. While we're smiling here, we soon weren't. It was terrifying.
Oh my god!